नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम जेवीएन डॉक्टर अजीज मोहम्मद खान फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फूड एंड बायोटेक्नोलॉजी, फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटरनरी साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक हेल्थ बेनिफिट्स ऑफ फर्मेंटेड मिल्क प्रोडक्ट्स। सो देर आर वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ मिल्क प्रोडक्ट्स विच आर यूज इन डेयरी इंडस्ट्रीज एंड दीज हेल्थ These fermented foods have very important beneficial role in improvement in the health. Okay, so some of these benefits I am going to discuss here. The first benefit of these fermented milk products are in antibacterial properties. So the example of one of the fermented milk product is kefir. Okay, so these fermented food have important role in fighting against some infections such as lactobacillus kefiri, which is a unique feature which is found in the kefir. Okay, and this microorganism can fight against pathogenic microorganism because such kind of microorganism can be found in the gut. Okay, so if we have more and more microbes in the gut, then they are beneficial, and these beneficial microorganisms can fight against the pathogenic microorganism. Some of the studies have demonstrated that some probiotic can inhibit the growth of some harmful bacteria such as Salmonella, Helicobacter, Parula and E. coli. So antibacterial property is an important health benefit of some of the fermented milk products. The next is improvement in bone health and lower the risk of osteoporosis. We know the what is osteoporosis. Osteoporosis is a disease which is because of the low level of calcium. Okay, and these fermented milk products have important role in improving bone health. How they improve? Because some of the fermented milk products such as kefir have high concentration of calcium. Okay, they have high concentration of, they are good source of calcium, but they are also a good source of vitamin K2. Okay, vitamin K2 is also a good it's an important have important role in improving the bone health. So if we are providing kefir as a nutrient source to human, then they are important to providing the bone health. Okay, we are giving the good bone health by the way of these probiotics. Okay, and when we supplement K2, then it reduces the risk of osteoporosis. Okay, and recent animal studies conducted using kefir to increase calcium absorption in the bone cells. Okay, these are in the experimental condition which are very successful in animals. Okay, and this led to the improved bone density, which can prevent some of the features of osteoporosis. So we can conclude here that some of the fermented milk products have important role in lowering the risk of osteoporosis, and they improve the bone health. The next role is in against cancer. Some of the probiotics and the fermented milk products have important role in reducing tumor growth. Okay, what are the tumor? Tumor is a uncountable growth of some cells. Okay, which is not usual. Okay, unusual growth of some cells in human body, which leads to the production of tumor. And these probiotics and fermented milk products can stimulate immune system. okay, due to stimulation in immune system, these stimulation can fight against tumor growth. Okay, so this is the way these milk products can fight against cancers. The next health benefit is in improvement in digestive health. Okay, some of the microorganisms are present in human gut. Okay, and when we provide the some probiotics, okay, then there is an increase in the normal microbiota. Okay, these microbiota will help to improve the digestive problems. So if we supplement our food with probiotics, and these probiotics have some microorganisms, okay, which are beneficial, and these beneficial microbes will help in improving the digestive problem. Similarly, we can use these probiotics and fermented milk products in treatment of diarrhea, and they have been used in many experiments, and results have been shown that these probiotics and fermented milk products have alleviated some digestive problems, including irritable bowel syndrome. Okay, it is also a digestive problem, and these problems can be removed using the fermented milk products. Improvement in allergy and asthma. Allergy and asthma are some inflammatory responses. Okay, and these inflammatory responses can also be generated using some foods. Okay, can be generated using some food substances. But if we supplement our food with probiotics and fermented milk products, then we can provoke these conditions. Okay. And how these allergic and asthma conditions generate, these are the result of lower immune system or higher response of immune system. So these fermented food can control the overexpression of immune system. Okay, so we can use these fermented milk products in the suppression of inflammatory responses such as allergy and asthma. So our topic is over here. We will meet in another video tutorial with health benefits of probiotics.